How lucky can one guy be? I kissed her and she kissed me. Like the fella once said, ain't that a kick in the head? The room was completely black. I hugged her and she hugged back. Like the sailor said, quote, ain't that a...
All right, we're here at Valentina's Pizza. We're in fucking... we're in Athens, Alabama. I don't know where the fuck we are in Athens, Alabama. I'm from Detroit. My friend Kyle, he's the one doing the video. He's from fucking West Palm Beach or some, I don't know. And I come here, I'm like, there's no good pizza here. He says, you gotta try Valentina's. I'm like, what? And he tells me, yeah, you gotta try it. It's really good pizza. But we're by, we're on Browns Ferry Road. We got a fucking, what is it, a Chevron right there. We got a, I don't know, a metal building. Look behind you right there. There's fucking trees on the other side. I don't know where we are. We're literally in the middle of fucking nowhere. I don't know where we are, but it's good. I go in there, fucking the bar is made out of freaking wood, like real wood. Like it looks like a fucking tree and had stuff over it. I asked one of the guys there. He's like, oh, you know, Famous Joe. He's the guy who owns this place. He made it. I'm like, that's crazy. But anyway, hey, how you doing,
fellas? How's the pizza?
Yeah, this is the guy. He told me about the bar. I don't even try it yet. What do you think of it? You like this place?
I love this place.
Not as a worker. Man to man. What do you think?
Man to man. I think some of the best pizza I've ever had.
Okay, that's good. That's good. Okay. Yeah. Where are you from? What's your
name?
I'm
from here. I'm Andrew.
Andrew, you're from fucking nowhere in Alabama.
Buttfuck,
okay.
Alabama. Yeah.
Okay, that's good. Okay. All right. Okay. So that's good. But anyway, there's a pizza. It's got greens on it. Looks freaking like healthy and stuff. Look at that. The flops, it's good in the end, but the rest of it is firm. It's got freaking, the structure's great. That's, look at that. That's perfect to me. To me, that's perfect. I don't know. Wow. Yeah. Okay. Oh my gosh, that's great. It tells me there was a sauce. What was the sauce? You said there was a fucking... the honey or something, like
it's called hot honey, so it's honey with chilies in it.
Wow, okay. The crust, of course. Wow, the crust is freaking great. Wow, that's impressive. Okay, I'm gonna say 7.8, honestly. 7.8, some of the best pizza I've ever had. And this guy, Famous Joe, he owns this place. It's named after his daughter or something. I don't know. He's something about his daughter. I think it's Valentina's daughter. I don't know. But fucking some of the best pizza I've ever had, honestly. And we're in fucking... Dude, show him again. Show him again. What is this place? What is this place? We're by a gas station on a freaking... by some exit off the freeway in Athens, Alabama. If you've never heard of Athens, Alabama, neither have I. It's weird, but this place is great. And the freaking meatballs... the meatballs were great. We had an appetizer. We have meatballs, and they're these like huge freaking meatballs. The gravy on them was great. Honestly, the meatballs, I'd give them like a 9 out of any meatball I've ever had. But the pizza, yeah, 7.8, pretty good place. Dave, you gotta try this place, honestly. Yeah, but I see, I used to keep up with you, but now I see like fucking... you're reviewing Costco and Starbucks and freaking Cece's Pizza and that other one, Sbarro, whatever. And like, and you know, you're reviewing shitty pizza. You may be up north, you know, where life is good, but you're fucking reviewing shitty pizza. So, I mean, if you really think you're New York, if you really think you know pizza, come down here and do a freaking middle of nowhere by the fucking Chevron and Woods. That's what we're on the corner of fucking Chevron and fucking Woods. That's where we are in Athens, Alabama. So anyway, yeah, you should try it. 7.8. Yeah, that's pretty good.